Oh, hey folks, I'll be right back as soon as I take care of a minor problem. In the meantime, why don't you say hello to some of our new subscribers?
Hello fans, how are you today in the wonderful internet land?
And hello there folks, this is your Uncle Troy. Today we are playing Minecraft, and we are back in our multiplayer world, not playing Feed the Beast today. I think, looks like somebody has made some kind of sky rail here. Let's see if we can get up to that really, really easy. Alright, looks like that comes down over there, goes off over there, there's a down there. We'll have to check this out later, because actually today what the plan was we are going to make us an ender chest or two. I have in my inventory some obsidian and ender pearls, but what I need are eyes of ender, and I did not bring a workbench with me, but the way you make a ender chest is that you put obsidian around a eye of ender, and it makes an ender chest. And I'm going to go ahead and I brought enough materials to make two of them. I figure I'll put one in my base just in case, and carry one with me when I go adventuring. And hello, Mr. Sheep. Looks like you're stuck there. Sorry. I may come back and rescue you later. Put one in my inventory and one in my base. That way, anytime I come across something good in my travels, I can set down my ender chest and put it, the good things in there. And that way, if I get killed way off in the distance somewhere, I don't have to worry about it because all the good stuff will be back home. All right, giant turkey, duck, chicken thing. Got some nice houses. Oh, a trading post. Not been here recently. So, love squid is helmets are 3 diamonds, pants are 5 diamonds, boots 3 diamonds, picks 2 diamonds. And these things are 1 diamond each. Ooh, mycelium. Not really sure what that's good for, mind you. And no one else is set up. Okay. Free house, free house, free house. There's Tech Dolphin's house. And over here we have the spawn village, which I was about to say doesn't have any villagers, but there they are. Oh yeah, there's where we killed the Ender Dragon. Well, we didn't kill him, but we kept the. Hello, Mr. Villager. Anybody any trades? If anybody has a Eye of Ender for trade, that will save me some travels. Nope. Book, no. Coal. Enchanted chest plate. Gold. Other pants. I wonder what that's about. I guess that means no one can trade with them the coal to get the emeralds until somebody gives them a couple of emeralds for leather pants. As you can see, we've got many, many villagers over here. Alright, looks like in order to get the Eye of Ender, I'm going to have to go into the Nether. Alright, up here we've got the Nether portal. And I believe in the Nether we can find blazes, and blazes have blaze rods, which make blaze powder, which make Eyes of Ender out of Ender pearls. Watch your step. Blaze spawner this way. Just follow the torches. That would make it easy, wouldn't it? Oh, this chunk loading thing is gonna be the death of me, I'm afraid. Okay, follow the torches. I don't see any torches. There's some torches. Oh. Here a unhappy baby elephant. Luckily I brought my bow. Ah. There we go. Good, good, good. We have us a Nether stronghold. Or end stronghold. No, this is the Nether. Blaze spawner this way. Ah. Alright, that took care of that. One. Two. Good, good, good. Did they drop any blaze rods? I'm about to hit one of these turtles, aren't I? Oops. I'm about to hit one of these turtles, aren't I? Oops. Is that one there? No, that's a sign. Can't see if they dropped any blaze rods or not. Ouch. Ah! That was much further than I thought. And how is that gravel just sitting up there? Ah, blaze rod. Good, good, good. I assumed that gravel would be on top of something and that I could just go on down underneath it. That didn't work. Alright, how many? One blaze rod gives you two blaze powder. So I can now make my ender chest. I think. Nope. Dang it. Where you at? Where you at? There you are. And now more blaze. Where's the blaze? On fire. Alright, that got the blaze. Whew. Alright, obviously this is not the best place in the world to make a ender chest, but by golly, I'm going to make one. Oops. No. Have to make the Eyes of Ender first. Then I can make my two ender chests. Clickety, clickety, clickety. Yeah, now the great thing about an ender chest is anything you put in over here is also over here. And that goes through, and if you have a silk touch pick, which I now carry one with me at all times, oops, you can pick them up. Alrighty, let's set this silk touch pick aside before we lose it. Alright, now we have got to figure out how to get... Well, that's not going to get us back up there. Get back up there. We may just build our way to freedom. And I don't need that water on the bar, because you can't water here in the Nether. Well, that comes down here and doesn't go anywhere. Alright, we're going to gravel express to freedom here, as we say. Get back to the portal. First, I'm going to kill one of these guys. Oops. I forgot. And they're dead. Did y'all drop anything? No. Okay. My bow is flame 1, power 2. Which doesn't really do anything on nether creatures. Alrighty, and I thought this led me back to where I wanted to go, but I don't see any torches up here. So, ouch. So I guess we continue on this. Yeah, there are the torches. Need to come back in here and, like, lay down a gravel walkway or something over to the stronghold, but I am glad it was marked and I did not have to explore too far. Yes, here we are. And I seem to remember this cobblestone is here because somebody let Tech Dolphin play with TNT and he thought it'd be funny to see how big of an explosion it would make here amongst this netherrack. He just happened to do it right over the lava lake. Oh. All right, I'm going to leave before I get cocky here. Where'd that come out at? Over here, maybe? Yes, it did. Cool, cool. Let's see. How long have we been doing this? How much you want to bet it's been long enough that we'll come out in the night? Ah, yes, we did. Alrighty. What do we have here? Just odds and ends. And I wonder where this rail cart goes to. Looks like it's not powered. Ah, there's a button to power it. Power it. I'm just going to walk it, because if I ride the rail cart, then I'll feel obligated to bring the rail cart back. And we run. And if I remember correctly, that right there, that big flat platform, that was something El Chico was working on before he rage quit. El Chico is mad at me that he has somehow broke the headphone jack on his computer, the family computer, and I won't let him use my fancy USB headphones. So he's not playing Minecraft right now. Plus, he turned 18, and now he's an adult, and he thinks games are silly. But all us adults will tell you that games are actually kind of fun. Ah, here we are. Apparently, this goes to Santa's Village. May remember this from a few episodes ago. Alrighty, and now it's snowing. Cool. Alright, we are back in the real world. I can put my water back on the bar, and I think if I'm careful I can pour right there. I was going to give that Enderman a bad day. Oops, let's see, creeper, which I failed to kill. Okay, no problem, and spider, dead spider. Okay. Let's see if we can't clean this up a little before we leave. There we go. That looks fairly nice. And nobody will notice that. Moo to you too, sir. I still don't know who replaced one of my pumpkins with a jack-o'-lantern. Keep meaning to come back and fix that. That's how you're supposed to kill a creeper. Because I don't want that to... I don't want my entrance here to be marked. Alrighty, where'd be a good place for an ender chest over here? This is my storage room. Have I not showed this off lately? I don't think I have. We're going to put ender chest right there. The other one we will take with us. We've got cobble in this chest, other building blocks here, ores and things here. Food type items over here. Miscellaneous, that's what the string's for. And weapons here. Weapons and armor. Where would we have wood? What would that be in? Would that be in the food type items? No. Would that be in the miscellaneous block type items? Alright, where did I put wood? Do I even have wood? Alright, do I have an axe here in my miscellaneous? Yes, I do. Okay, I want a full stack of wood before I take off. But first, let's see if we can't sleep and make this no longer night. Oh, this is no longer night. Good. If I haven't showed you, downstairs here goes to some lava and some caves, and I pretty much explored the caves, including a couple of dungeons. I managed to clean out one before I had to log off that night, and unfortunately, when I went back to clean out the other one, someone had already cleaned it out. And by cleaned out, I don't mean they got all the mossy cobble. They actually destroyed the spawners too. And I wish they hadn't done that, because I haven't made a spawner trap in this world. And even if it is just a simple zombie trap, you know, it would have been a source of experience for me, and I wouldn't have to go on off and use somebody else's. And I know this makes just riveting footage for y'all, but something about digging up and planting potatoes just reminds me of my childhood and makes me feel, you know, kind of happy. All right, oh, we got another poisonous, and we may need a couple extra coals there. Alrighty, we'll put these away. Baked potato, raw potato. Okay, so you can see we've got plenty of taters here. And I do like how the item frame... Oops. Let's try that again. I do like how the item frames are kind of 3D now. So, if I remember correctly, up here at the top, we have tons of wood. And I just need like 3 pieces to make a full stack, so we will chop this one down here. Full stack and a bit. And unfortunately, I forgot to bring saplings, so let's hope for the best here. It seems so weird doing this manually. I've been playing Feed the Beast, where I have turtles that do this for me. Have I not picked up a single sapling? But there's a sapling. I used to have a small hut up here on top of the world. Let's see which direction spawn. Yeah, spawn is just out of sight over there. But then I decided to go kind of au naturel. And I know that's not the proper use of that term. But low impact, maybe, where it doesn't look like I'm here. So this will be our wood chest. Okay, that's good. Let's see here. We got some cobble. Let's take a little extra dirt in case we have to build something, and a little extra gravel in case we have to build something. And I did not. That's what I meant to do with that. There we go. And of course our ender chest. Oops, put away our iron axe. Sword's pretty good. Looks like everything's good. Check our armor real quick. The armor probably needs replacing here soon. Do we have any extra armor we can use to repair this with? Only have four levels right now. Protection 1, protection 1, protection 1. So, yeah. We don't have a whole lot of levels invested. I thought I saw some boots too, but apparently I was mistaken. So what we will do is we will repair these diamond leggings, putting these back where they were, and give this a quick level 4 enchant, because that's all I've got. Protection 1 is fine. Alright, that'll keep us going a little while longer, and hopefully we will come across enough iron in our travels that we make it worth getting new boots and helmet. Or maybe we'll find enough diamonds that I'll feel comfortable making new boots and helmets out of diamond. Alright, now that we have our ender chest, we can do what we were supposed to do, which was explore today.